Japanese leaders refused to sign the statement three times in the past. That prompted international NGOs to stage protest rallies in Geneva. Nagasaki Mayor Tomihisa Taue is praising the government's decision to get on board.
The government's change of stance marks a step forward for the abolition of nuclear weapons.
Mayor Taue says he hopes the government will assume a leadership role in eliminating nuclear arms in Northeast Asia.